This is Annie Max, hottest record in the world.
It sure is. Tuesday night on BBC Radio 1, I'm delighted to welcome Celia and Fern from The Big Moon. Ladies, hello!
Hello!
Oh, wow, look at perfect synchrony, harmony, you know what I mean.
We're on the same wavelength.
Yeah, you totally are. Yeah. Hey, you're here for a nice reason.
We are.
Yeah, what can you tell us about Take a Piece before I press play?
It's our next single. And it's amazing.
It's an all-round banger.
Well, listen, stop right there. Yeah. That's perfect. Let's play and then discuss. The Big Moon, hottest record in the world. Take a Piece.
Now, this is Annie Max, hottest record in the world.
I hear voices in my head, kind of like a radio DJ.
The Big Moon, that is your hottest record in the world.
This is Annie Max, hottest record in the world.
Okay, so girls, when did you create this song?
So this was a song that Jules had basically written a whole album's worth of songs that we all really loved, but they were kind of quite in the same vein as the first album. Mm-hmm. And then she was sort of like speculatively writing, trying to write stuff for other people. And she tried to imagine the life of this big pop star. And she kind of came out with this song. And I think it was a kind of turning point in the sort of like, hey, we can make anything. Like, we can make any song ours. We can say any words. We can use any sounds. And it's still a big moon song because I wrote it. And like, we're going to play it and we can make it ours. So
yeah.
It was a big like.
And so how would you say it's different, kind of, when you're saying about different sounds, like what did you bring to the sonics of this that felt different?
Well, so the riff is actually her manipulating her voice, going like, and layered. And I think so she was just kind of like pushing that and she started with a piano rather than starting with a guitar. And I think that sort of switched up her way of.
Yeah,
making the songs. So,
and how's it feeling live?
It's really fun.
Yeah,
because I trigger the and there's a couple of times where I'm like, why isn't that making? Oh, I've forgotten. So I know now. It's fine. We've tried it out.
Yeah, it's gonna be great.
So I just need to remember to trigger the
button,
the hook,
to press the button, the hook button.
Yeah.
So the album "Walking Like We Do" out on 10th of January 2020. Your second album. You've said, Celia, that you kind of all went in thinking, "Wait, let's try and evolve a little bit." What else can you tell us about the album and the kind of making of the album and how, just how it's feeling for you guys?
Fern's in the middle of making a.
I'm doing a little documentary. Well, it's not. I can't call it a documentary because I'm not. No, it's
yes,
like
you can.
It's like 10 minutes. That's not a documentary.
Stop being so humble. That is a documentary.
It's a documentary.
Anyway, it's it's guys. it's it's really nice actually because when you're in it, you just you're in the bubble, right? Like you just can't really. There's no perspective. And only now, and I didn't realize how much I filmed and how many photos I took. And it's just so nice. There's like the end bit, I really took some time over it. And it's just every time it just makes me beam. And I just think, oh, there's so many lovely moments. And it was such an amazing experience. But like, basically, we went to Atlanta to record with this producer called Ben Allen.
Mm-hmm.
And we tried out a few different people. But we had a couple Skype sessions with him and chatted about it. And he was super confident, but not in like a braggy way, in like, I've got this kind of way.
Yeah.
Which like, was, I get you.
Yeah.
We can do something interesting together.
Totally. And he's like, whatever record you want to make, I'll make it. And so we're like, great. We don't have to like pick a lane.
You love
a
bit of conviction. It's good, isn't it?
Yeah. So that's kind of why we went with him and we went out there. And I think just not being in London was really helpful because you could just immerse yourself in the entire experience and just live it. Although it was quite intense at times. It was good to just be like, this is the focus and this is, we're in the album right now.
Okay, so Walking Like We Do, the new album from The Big Moon, dropping in January. We're very happy to be able to play this track in the interim between now and the album, girls. Always great to see you. Thank you both.
Thanks for having us.
Absolute pleasure. Here we are. Let's do it again. It's your hottest record from The Big Moon.
This is the hottest record in the world.